Today is a special day. It is a special day, you know why? Because Amazon, beautiful Amazon, has came to visit me, and I have a few new tools that I needed just to start my projects. God has been dealing with me. If y'all have seen the journey from 2016, you know God has been dealing with me. I finally ordered some more new things. We are actually shooting on a Sony AEVZ10. I had to put the numbers in my head. So we just got a new camera. That's what we're shooting on today. It is beautiful. See how it zooms? It does a good job, okay? Amazon packages. So I have a new clamp. So voila. I need one of these because one of these springy things broke. I actually show it to you on my light. So as you can see, broken, not broken. So this is going to go to RIP lane. A lot smaller than what I thought it was gonna be. So this is the VIJIM VL81 bi-color fill light. Okay, so this goes on top of your camera and it gives you like consistent light, right? So it has a built-in lithium battery, so you don't have to like put batteries in it. We have light! All right, that's awesome. All right, this now is very personal. So for us girls that go, you know, it's a struggle being beautiful, right? And sometimes you get tired of spending this extra money for trying to be beautiful, and you'd be like, you know what? I could've did that myself. I could've did it myself instead of making an appointment. So about myself, I have a unibrow, okay? So I have like faint hair that grows together. We call it the star curse. So my mother's maiden name is Star. Our grandfather, our biological grandfather, has a unibrow. So all the women in the family have it, and we lightly, you know, just quietly get rid of our unibrow. It's a thing I often say when I'm dating somebody, like, hey, you know, I have a unibrow, so you're not surprised, okay? I don't want you to be surprised this is happening on my face. So look, I'm not paying $10 to Ling Ling no more. I'm not paying $10 to Maid no more. We're just gonna get her done ourselves, okay? I figured they just slap it on, rip it off, and send me out the door. I could probably do that myself. So, all right, last one. Ow! This is gonna be good. This is what I've been waiting on. This is what I've been waiting on. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh. Memory cards. Can't live without those, right? But that wasn't it. Another one. So I got another light. I got one with colors, right? This one is a light that changes all types of colors. So here we go. We got color changing. What is it? Color changes, saturability, stepless adjusted brightness dynamic effects, whatever. But this is a light that does a little bit of everything. Okay, so this one doesn't come fully on, but it has a little window for your changes and then how to dim and not dim or turn it on or whatever, and then a charging port. How cool is it? Here we go, the charging port. And then it has a mini tripod. It has like a shoe part to put on the top of your camera, the little square part. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's a clamp. Okay, so that's good. Now this one's it. I decided to buy a friggin' drone. So I didn't get a really expensive one. I just wanted one that shoot it and wanted to that I wanted to shoot in 4K, and also one that would follow me, because you guys know me, I'm active. And I wanted some different aerial shots. I want to move around, and sometimes it's just me. Most times it's just me. So with this, I was like, you know, I can solve a lot of problems. I'll get this drone and learn how to fly it, and we'll be making amazing videos, and I'll be able to tell you the story that God wants me to tell you. All right, so these are my tools, and we're about to have a good time, baby. All right, I'll see you soon.
Bag, let's dig up the dagger, you know that.